Hi, my name is Margaret McCormick. I don't know anything. I really don't. Well, I know I love going to the beach with my friends, getting a tan, the Beatles, going shopping, playing sports, writing in my diary, and being with my family and my dog, Penny. But being asked to write this credo, I had to dig deeper to find what I, as a Unitarian Universalist individual, believe. So what do I believe? I believe that no one should be judged, that people should have a chance to be who they really are and never worry about what others think about them. It's a hard thing to do, I know, because I worry about what people think of me all the time. I try to grow out of it, but it's hard when you're in middle school. The beauty of the world is that everyone is so uniquely different, but many people try to hide it. I believe in God a little. I don't really know, actually. I'm young, and I'm not in a rush. I just don't really know much yet, and that's okay with me. Okay, wait, that's what I originally wrote, but I revised this last night because I figured something out. I do believe in a God. Yesterday, I was driving in the car with my mom, and she told me what she believes. She says that she thinks there has to be God because there are so many little miracles all around us, and I agree. Just look around at nature. I believe everything is there because God meant it to be there. Everything, like the trees, the grass, flowers, raccoons, dogs, cats, birds, owls, everything. There are all little miracles that had to happen because of some type of source. And I believe that's God. And who knows, I could change my mind in a couple of years or even tomorrow. But that's what I believe right now. I also believe evolution and may have co-worked with God a little bit along the way. I also believe in guardian angels. There was this one time when I had to write a school report on a book at school called Sea Folks, and I left it there. So, after a while trying to write my report, I finally realized that I actually needed the book to look at. So, my mom drove me over to Pollard, the school was about to close, and I ran to my locker. But guess what? Of course, the book wasn't in my locker. Frustrated in it and not knowing how I would write my essay, I started to run through the hallways to get back to the car. But I found a Sea Folks book on the floor. Everyone had gotten in my class, and I stole it for the day. At least I had the book. When I opened it, there was my name. It was actually my book. I really do believe it was my guardian angel that helped me find it. Some of my most important values are that are special in my own life are confidence, security, beauty, kindness, individuality, and happiness. I believe that if you are confident in the way that you look, in the way that you dress, in the way that you walk, especially the way that you think, you are the most beautiful person in the world. If you are kind and happy, it really shines through in your eyes. I believe that if you love yourself no matter what, even if you do something stupid like forget to save an essay on Word, you will be happy. Security is the hardest to find. I barely have it, because being secure means never comparing yourself with others and doing what you feel is the right thing to do. One thing I like to do is be alone. Not all the time, but some of the time. I'm just alone with my own thoughts. I'm in my room listening to all different kinds of music, doing yoga, writing my journal, or running. I believe that being alone is important because you get to know yourself better. You can't really forget about yourself because then you'll really lose yourself. A great skill of mine is that I know how to make myself happy. I don't need people to rely on to make myself happy. I write in my journal all the time, even when I don't have much to say. But when I really need to get my feelings out, I know writing is the thing to do. I have no doubt that I'll be writing in the years to come and will hopefully gain some clarity around those issues I'm not quite sure of. Running is important to me. It keeps me in shape, physically and emotionally. I run for 45 minutes up to an hour. I go my usual route up some steep hills and such, but then sometimes I'll just lose myself in my breath and my burning thighs and just go wherever and time I please. I believe that exercise is critical because it rejuvenates your soul and helps you get back to your better self. A couple of weeks ago, I went to the beach with my two best friends, Carrie and Kelly. They have a really cute little cottage in the Cape, and since the beach is literally their backyard, we spent the whole time there. But I had such a fun time there, even if the water was freezing, because I was with the people that I love. The ingredients that make something fun are laughter, and that's it, laughter. If you're laughing, then you're having fun. I laugh all the time with my friends, and that's what makes me happy. I believe having the ability to laugh at yourself is really important because being too serious is just really boring. My favorite part about being part of the UU Church is that you get to be yourself and believe what you want to believe. And I'm not just saying that because that's basically what everyone else says. I really do mean it. I actually really liked writing this credo because now I kind of know what I believe in. Remember how I said that I may change my mind about God later in life? That's what being a UU is all about. You can change your mind about everything you believe in and rethink your values, because there is no one story or religious hope that you have to believe in. If I were part of a different religious tradition, I may not have been given the opportunity to write these words and say them out loud in front of the whole church. I feel blessed that I am part of this church because I think I was brought up the right way. I also, because I know that I can go out on my own and be whatever I want to be.